Hello students, today we are going to continue with the last part of the first lesson of civics, that is the directive principles of state policy, in which we need to understand what is the directive principle and why this directive principle of state policy is again the important characteristic of our constitution. So this is the important characteristic of our constitution because these directive principles of state policy are the guidelines given in the constitution which helps the state government. That means state word used over here is not used for the states like UP, Bihar, Punjab, something like that, whereas state word depicts the nation as a whole. Fine, so don't get confused by the use of this word. So it helps the government of the country to work for the welfare of the citizen. Now, as the constitution aims to develop the country which have the democratic ideals and it should be a welfare state. That means again, state is the nation. Welfare nation means that the government should work for the welfare of the citizens. Now, how the government is going to work for the welfare of the citizens? They should work so that the citizens could develop according to their eligibility, according to their capability, and the government should try to bring peace and harmony in the country. The government should always strive to bring social equality. That means it should not happen that only few people or few powerful or rich people have all the powers and all the rest of the citizens of country are the sufferers. So all these duties or the guidelines are provided by the Constitution of India in the directive principles of state policy under Article 38, which clearly gives the pathway for the government on which the government should follow those pathway, those guidelines and work accordingly so that they could develop the country. Fine. So this was the last characteristic of our Indian constitution, and with this we end up with this lesson. You will revise the complete lesson and try to solve the exercises given there. Thank you class. Stay safe, stay home.